A man is in custody tonight accused of playing a role in the gangland murder of a lone wolf bikie at Rhodes last year. Tactical officers closing in on the 25-year-old near Campbelltown.
A dawn mission at Blair Athol.
Police search warrant! Open the door!
Tactical officers file into this Gabriel Circuit home before leading a topless Mohammed Khalid outside, handcuffing him on his driveway. The 25-year-old accused of helping to coordinate a gangland hit on crime figure Yusuf Nazlioglu, shot dead in front of his wife in the underground car park of their Rhodes unit block last year.
We were alleged that he was, the weeks leading up to the murder, that the accused assisted with surveillance on the target, coordinated vehicles, did other activities on the day of the murder.
Police will also allege Mohammed Khalid torched one of the getaway cars and used an e-scooter to leave the scene.
Police have seized that e-scooter.
Nazlioglu's death came as no surprise to Sydney's underworld. The 40-year-old was charged with executing former Comanchero boss Mick Howie outside a Rockdale gym in 2018. While his co-accused named him as the shooter and his DNA and gunshot residue was found on a balaclava in a getaway car, he was acquitted by a jury in 2020. In the lead-up to his death, Nazlioglu had a verbal argument with one of Mikawi's family members at Rookwood Cemetery, but he was also trying to extort money from an organised crime group. Police will allege that this conflict over money is the likely reason he was killed. Khalid remains in custody tonight and police expect to make further arrests.
There's more work to do. There's other people that we would like to throw into a cell.
Emma Partridge, Nine News.